今年2019年適逢係我哋香港大學法律系嘅50周年，咁所以我哋今年咧就第一次搞咗呢一個 Young Legal Professional 嘅 Summer Program。
The most rewarding part of the camp is that the students got to hear a lecture about the rule of laws. This is really important because the rule of law is really one of the underlying themes of entire law.
令我印象深刻嘅係 Miss Alice Lee 上嗰個嘅 lecture， 因為佢係用咗一個好生動嘅方式、深入淺出嘅方法講解關於 land law 嘅知識。
I first joined this program because I wanted to see if law was actually something I wanted to study in university. And through this course, I was able to gain an introduction to all the different law courses offered at HKU and see that law is actually a possible route that I want to go into in the future.
Law interpretation 嘅嘢啦，咁例如喺生活當中有唔同嘅英文字，佢哋有唔同嘅 interpretation， 會導致到影響到一個 judgement 嘅 outcome 咁樣啦。
今次呢一個 program 其實個行程都非常之豐富啦，譬如我哋又去到懲教署，即係懲教署作為一個司法制度裏面好重要嘅一環，咁我哋可以俾到中學生去體驗一下懲教署裏面嘅運作過程。
咗今次呢一個咁深刻嘅體驗嘅時候，咁我覺得其實最緊要佢哋就係認清佢哋嘅目標咯。我就覺得佢哋一定可以做到佢哋心目中想做嘅嘢，就可以入到佢哋想入嘅 program 噶啦。